also look at some of those statistics. Let's see, production in some sectors is slowing, and we had that media frenzy. And why is it that the media is focusing on the sky is falling?
It's ratings.
That's what sells, right? So, let's look at things. Well, if we take a historical view of real GDP, which is just basically the money value of the goods and services that we produce for our consumers, and we see that on average, there has been an increase in the real value of those goods and services that we're providing to the people that live in the Upper Peninsula, live in the state of Michigan, that live in other countries. And so this means that if we're producing more, people are being employed more, which means they're earning more income, they're consuming, and they're saving more. We're moving along, and there actually is a downward trend in the average unemployment rate. That the unemployment rate did rise by 0.4%, and some have picked up on this and said, all right, but the average is 6.5%, and they break it down, they explain what this means to us, and if you know, and we all know that statistics can tell any story that you want, if you take a short, condensed view of what's happening in unemployment,